exciting city of Chicago, where this evening the Chicago Bulls play host to the Philadelphia 76ers. As the first quarter ends, the Bulls lead by a score of 29-24. Let's compare the team's performance in the past quarter. Half, the Bulls lead by a score of 73-48. Let's take a look at which players are hot. So, after three, it's the Chicago Bulls, 96, and the Philadelphia 76ers, 68. Now let's take a look at a summary of the game so far. Thank you. As the game comes to a close, the Bulls defeat the Philadelphia 76ers 124-92. Here. Here. The. The Raptors are about to go up against the Chicago Bulls.
Thank you.
the first quarter draws toward close, it's the Chicago Bulls, 40, and the Toronto Raptors, 25. Let's compare the team's performance in the past quarter. as we reach halftime, the Chicago Bulls 73, the Raptors 38. Here are the key players.
Thank you.
At the third quarter break, the Chicago Bulls 101, the Raptors 65. Let's compare the team's performance to this point.
Yeah.
As the game comes to a close, the Bulls come away with a victory. And now, here's the EA Sports Player of the Game.